Cleaning a table. Why do I clean a table? What do you know about germs? Even if you can't see anything, a germ can still be there. They are invisible and they can make you sick. Should you be afraid of germs? No. Should you be responsible and do your best to keep your home and body clean? Yes. You should clean your table and countertops after each time you prepare and eat a meal. Again, even if a spot looks clean, it can still have germs, so it is important to clean your table and countertops completely. Question. For this table, which parts should be cleaned? Is it A. All of the table, including what is inside both circles. B. What is inside the bottom red circle only. Or C. The inside of both the top and bottom circle. All of the table, including what is inside both circles. If you answered A, cleaning all of the table, then you are right. What do you think is hiding under the green top circle, even though there are no crumbs? Germs. It's a good thing that you are now ready to learn how to clean a table and keep yourself safe and healthy. Cleaning a table. 1. Look at the table. Do you see any mess? Does it need to be cleaned to remove germs? 2. Choose a cleaner. 3. Move the towel or wipe around the whole table, where you see a mess and where you do not see a mess. 4. Catch crumbs in your hand. By moving crumbs and other mess you can see to the edge of the table and wiping off into your hand. 5. Shake the messy parts in your hand into the trash. 6. If you used a towel, rinse and hang the towel to dry or put in a washer. If you used a wipe, throw away the wipe. 7. Wash your hands. Check your work. If your table has been wiped and is a little bit wet all over, then you are ready for more tasks. If your table isn't clean or fully wiped, try again and keep practicing. You can do it.